Hello everyone, my name is John Melisondra and today I'm going to teach you how to paint this wonderful fish. So today my subject will be a goldfish, everyone. It has a bubbled eye. And yeah, the fish looks so beautiful. And please don't forget to subscribe, yeah, subscribe it and hit the bell button if you want to receive some future notifications on my new videos and tutorials. Okay, you can see all the materials needed on the screen. You can see there the five limited colors, the brushes that we need and all the things that we need to paint this painting. Okay, so I'm going to start now and I'm going to do the underpainting. And as you can see, everyone, I have already here the sketch or the outlines. So you can also do that first so that we will not spend so much time on the sketching. And yeah, I think it will be great. And do that first, my advice, and then you can start the underpainting. Okay, so I'm going to start the underpainting and I'm gonna use this 1.5 inch flat brush. Okay, so I have here the red and the yellow. Okay, sorry about the noise, everyone. And I will just try to go like that and do the sketch. Okay. We have here a bit of an orange, red. I just select that thing one. I'll just make it all like that color. There, so don't worry, we can still see the background, okay? I know you can still see the sketch. Because the paint is not so thick, it's very thin. I have the umber. I will start now adding the background colors. Yeah, maybe I'll just make it dark. I can add a lot of colors there, blue. I'm gonna put red, but I'll try to put blue. Yeah. As long as it will cover everything, it is good. Red, can also put darker purple. Okay, so I have now a beautiful background. I will try to retouch it. I'll cover it all with the darker colors. So I have the raw umber and the red. There, so we can see now clearly those details. I can put a little bit of greenish, yeah, it will be great. We can put it here somewhere on the bottom part. There, okay. So here also, I'll put it a little bit blue-green. Okay, so you can see now the shape of the fish, the goldfish. It's okay, everyone, if you make mistake like this lines there. I make the lines a little bit crooked. But I can retouch that later on. Okay. A little bit greenish. Actually, I can do like that, everyone, because this part will be transparent. So yeah, you can still see the transparency. So I want to make it look transparent. Okay, so any colors you can do here as long as it will become dark. That will be fine. A little bit of a purple color. And you can do like this, everyone, especially in this part here. Because it's a bit transparent on this part. Okay. everyone. So yeah, I'll just try to make the background better. Yeah, maybe you can retouch later on, but yeah, I'll try to make it better. Yeah, I like also to put a bit of bluish. A little bit bluish here in the top. There. Or maybe I will put it here more. I just like to make it more an abstract, everyone. Make it look more like an abstract. There. Yeah, I will put a bit of light green, everyone, especially in this part here, because this part will be dark, so I like to put it light greenish. And I'll just put darker. There you go. And then I will also put some bluish. And then some romber. I'll just make the background brown solid color. Also put a reddish or blue. There, to make the color much more variety, okay? Yeah. and then also here. Okay, so yeah, everyone, I just try to retouch more of this, especially the background. Sorry about spending more time in the background. Actually, I should have not spent more time here because it's just the background. I just make it good, meaning I will blend it good, better. So okay, everyone, I'm going to start now painting the fish, and I'm gonna do the dark color first. I'll be using the smaller brush, the number 2 nylon flat brush. I think I'm gonna refill my raw amber. I have here the red and the blue. Some insect. Okay, I am doing first the dark, everyone, before I am adding the lights. Okay, so here, There. And also here. Yeah, maybe outside to darken this part. No, later on. Okay, here you go. And then I'll try to use the pure red. A little bit of yellow. And even here, yeah. Okay, I'll be using this blue umber and then some red. A little bit darker. So now everyone, I am mixing for orange. Okay, there you go. I have also some orange here, yellow, I mean. There, okay, yeah. So I have now the colors. I mean, I need to retouch more everyone. The red and the raw umber. I'll put it here. Okay, I have to put it here fully. Okay, now next I am going to slowly add the details. Oh wait, I have to mix also a little bit greenish, yellow and the amber and the blue. I'll put it here. There. Yeah. I will do it. I will do. Maybe I will do it here first, everyone. I will do from here to here. Okay. So yeah. I'll be using this white. I think I'm gonna use the plain white. You know, it will be good. And the round brush, everyone. I'm using the Cero liner brush, or you can use the double Cero. Okay. And here, I will do it. That. There. Okay. And I will also do here on the top here. Okay, something like that. Okay, so sorry about the interruption, everyone. Yeah, I'm going to add it here, white, just a plain white. I think it's raining now. I'm going to add smaller details like that. And then I'm gonna mix this blue and the red and the white. So this part, everyone, will be, I think, quite annoying. It's a lighter. I know it's a white part of the fish. Okay. Yeah, I have a little bit of light here, and even here, everyone, I will put a bit of light, but I think it's raining now. I hope that it doesn't bother you, the rain. I hate this rain sometimes, everyone, because Philippines now is always raining. Sometimes I cannot paint because it's raining. It's very noisy on the top, and I cannot record my video. I have no this special type of microphone that cancels the external voice. Okay, so I hope one day I will have like that. Yeah, but for now I have to sacrifice a little bit for you, everyone, so that you will learn. Okay, there you go. Yeah. Can I use this a little bit of brownish? Yeah, literally, I've already touched that eye, okay? Red and the raw amber. And then I have here the red and the yellow. There, I have to put some pure red. Okay. Started raining now. I think I will stop a little bit, everyone. Yeah, sometimes I don't like rain. Okay, there you go. And also here, everyone, I will try to add right here. Okay, yeah, that's great. Yeah, I think I'm going to now start retouching the eyes. I can see a rounded circle here. Bit of yellow, everyone. Yeah, just like that. Another thing on the top. Thank you. there, okay? And I will try to retouch the body, everyone, using a bigger brush, this one. And I need some yellow. I wanted to create some details, everyone, on the hair, or on the, I mean, I'm on the fruit, I forgot the term, everyone, sorry. Going to darken this part. I'm gonna mix for a bit of orange. Or some more reddish. Everyone, I'm gonna darken this part also. There, okay, yeah, and then I will do it little by little, these things here. I have here the yellow. Yeah, I can use a little bit of red also. Not so much bright, everyone. Thank you. can see big hills. There, okay. There, and in here everyone, I'm gonna put the lines, just yellow lines. There you go. And in here I'm gonna put a little bit of yellowish lines. And then here one, I need to add a lighter purple. Send this one. Okay, I'm gonna add some white to make it lighter. Okay. Lighting a little bit on the eyes, okay? Yeah, so I can see now everyone a bit better, but not perfect. Yeah, a bit of lights. And then on the top everyone, I'm gonna use this not so much light color, just a light purple but not too white here, especially here. I'll do it one by one. There. Yeah. And then a little bit more orange. I need to put red, everyone, because I think I have no red. I'm gonna put a bit lighter. So yeah, I'll try to see it in the far. It looks good. I like it. Not perfect, but for me it's great. Okay, now I'm going to try to put also on the bottom part. Yeah. Okay, everyone, I'll be using a bigger brush now because I want to finish a little bit faster. Here, I'm gonna use this a bit of purple, darker purple. There. Then even here, I think. I'll use this bulk of white, everyone. there. Okay, just do it slowly, everyone, nicely. Sorry. So I have to do it like that slowly. There. Okay. Yeah, I'm using the big brush, everyone, so that I can finish it much way faster. You can also use the big brush, big flat brush. Actually, it's not so big, but it can help. Just enough. I will do it one by one later on. Okay, that's good. I'm going to do it now one by one using this brush. I'm using a little bit, not so much light. Careful with the wets. And also here, everyone. And here, I'll do it slowly, one by one. Yeah. can hear everyone. I'm going also to one by one. Gonna mix a bit of darks. Okay, there you go. I'm gonna darken this part so that it looks like that there's a casted shadow here. It's just a purple, even darker purple. Yeah, that's good. And I'm gonna use this again, this lighter purple. I'm gonna soften this part here. And then I will use now yellow. There, I like that yellow, everyone. So I'm also here a bit yellowish. There. Yeah, it's slowly becoming good and better. Lighter yellow, I'm gonna put it here. And a lighter orange right here. There, yeah, so I am almost done, everyone. Yeah, we have the red and the blue. So I'll just darken. Which part should be darkened? It's retouching, everyone. More red and the yellow. Grow umber and the red. Okay, so here, red and the yellow. Okay, so now maybe here. Okay, everyone, so I think I'm done, and thank you for watching this video today, and I hope you get something out of this, and I hope that you are learning. Yeah, the fish looks so good. It looks a bit realistic, and I like the entire result. Okay, everyone, so I want to say thank you for watching this video today, and I hope you get something out of this. And my only advice is to keep on practicing, keep on painting. The more you do it, the more you know how to use your brush, the more you will know how to mix the colors. That's why I'm using limited colors in my palette, because I want you to learn how to mix and get the desired colors you want. So please hit like, add some comments, subscribe for more videos in the future. Okay, once again, thank you. Have a nice day, and God bless you all. All the glory and honor and praises always belongs to the Lord.